talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
Out of my mind, out of my mind.
Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Don't pick up the phone, you know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him. Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards.
No way to turn,
no way,
no way to turn.
No. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern.
I really want to quickly apologize because yesterday was Tuesday and I forgot to film at all. I did not vlog at all because it was my busiest day. But just to like let you know what happened, I went to class at 9, 10 to 12, and then I had a meeting for Blush Magazine, which is our school magazine, and I went there at 1. That went till about 2-ish. And then at 2:10, I had a class again until 4. After that, I went straight to my math class, which is 4:10 to 6. So I went to that. And yeah, so I did all that. And then I came back, got dinner with my friends, and then we ended up watching the premiere of American Horror Story. I'm not sure if you guys are into that, but that's one of my favorite shows. I'm not quite sure about this season yet. I'm a little weary about it, but overall it was like pretty cool. Today is Wednesday, September 6th. Today I have, here, let's look at my schedule. Ta-da! Okay, so I have class from 9, 10 to 12 and it's history, and then I have class again 3:10 to 4, and that is creative approaches, which is a photography class. And that's actually a really cool class because we literally sit through a lecture, but it's a lecture from other photographers and they like show us their work and then you can talk to them at the end, and it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so I have that today, and then I'll go to the gym in between.
If you're gonna do one thing, don't let go. If you're gonna cut my strings, cut them all. Then don't leave me.
If you're gonna cut my strings, cut them all. Then don't leave me. Yeah. A couple rebel top gun pilots flying with nowhere to be. Ooh. Don't know you super well, but I think that you might be the same as me. Behave abnormally. Let's let things come out of the woodwork. I give you my best, I tell you all my best lies.
Today is a really big day for me. I am going to work New York Fashion Week. I work a show from 9 to 1. So I just wanted to tell you guys, so today is New York Fashion Week day. Also, I got the great experience. Later, I'm going to be helping a makeup artist, and it's going to be at DryCon, and I'm going to be kind of being his assistant, like helping him move stuff around, whatever. It's a great experience. He's getting me a ticket to go to DryCon, which is insane. So right now, I'm going to go on my way to the fashion show. No limits, I'm buckled for the ride. Pull way too far from home. Let's be honest with ourselves. We're way too high to try. So let's take on the night. Live a lot as in yeah. Open. Finally. We're going and we'll face. Troubles, our dreams, the blinds. Don't shit up when you call me. Dynamite, our friends, our dreams, we get you spied.
Girl at the door, I sent your friend to the store. It's only me and you. Finally used to it, I don't regret drinking this liquor, making you listen. I know you don't know me well. My girl's at the door and I left my pretense at home, and it ain't no going back. I rose with dreams.
Some right.
How was our dreams with blinds? Blowing shit up when we're home. Dynamite, our friends, our dreams.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now payback is a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage, can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya, but nah. Baby, I'm sorry. Cause the grass is greener under me. Better
I'm a savage, can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice of me to take it easy, no, yeah, but nah.
So it is the end of this week, so it is the end of my vlog. I hope you guys really enjoyed and got to see some stuff that goes on at my school, also having to do with my school or not at all with my school, but I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'd like to do these probably, I don't know, maybe every month or like when I have something big going on, I'm not sure. I want to, you know, play the water, see how this one goes. Yeah, so just stay tuned, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and also give this video a big thumbs up if you've enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next week. Like I know that